Jayla, talk to him.
My OSG unit, what's up, how you all doing? It's OSG Night Rider. Yes, I'm finally back with a YouTube video, a gaming video. Sorry it's been long overdue, guys, but we are back in business and we're back in the game. Right, today we're playing a game called Punch Time Explosion XL. Extra large.
Because you don't know large. You know nothing about large. You see, The Rock has something that's large. The Rock has something that's enormous. The Rock has something that's huge. The Rock has... No. What in the blue hell are you smiling at, you sick freak? Your eyes stay locked on The Rock's eyes, period.
Well, never made that. But yeah, this is a Cartoon Network fighting game. Now, for those that are not familiar with the game Brawlhalla, you may not be familiar with this game, but if you are into Brawlhalla, then this game is right up your alley. No joking. Just for a sake, for time's sake. It's been a while. Oh, yeah. Oh man, ninjas in the palace. Yes, guys, as you can tell, I've not played this previously.
How do you want to play this?
That's right. There. I did play a bit of story mode anyway, so we're going to start a new game, so that's what we're going to do right now. Obviously, I played the first level, I didn't actually play much.
Choose
before.
A character!
Guys, I did have this game.
Ben Tennyson!
Xbox 360, I know it's in the PS3 as well. And this is actually played on the Nintendo Wii Emulator, which is a Dolphin Emulator, by the way, guys. So yeah. I've got the pad in my hand right now. We're gonna kick some ass, if you will.
Greetings, citizens, and welcome to... Hey, wait a minute. I've been hosting so much, I'm actually introing on my day off. I finally got some me time to put on my casual tights, snuggle up, and watch my favorite shows. Let's see what's on
you
Cartoon
guys
Network.
Recognize the voice.
Ah, Dexter's on. What's Dexter working on there?
You guys...
Oh, I think I remember this episode. Is this the one where Dexter builds a travel machine? Oh, no. Definitely don't remember this episode. Look out, Dexter! Hey, I was watching that! Who flipped the channel? What's this? The KND Sector 5 treehouse. Where's number one? This doesn't look good. What a disaster! What's happening to these worlds? Man, you know, things are getting bad when even the Grim Reaper stands on the brink of annihilation. Wait, that's Philcast, Ben 10's enemy. What's he doing in Chatter's world? This is so messed up. Yes, Ben Tennyson. Finally, a hero who can help. All right, Ben's in Chowder's world. This ought to be like taking candy from a baby. Or food from a world whose whole economy is based on food.
Hey!
Guys are not just going to let you move on. So if you want to make it to the end of the episode, you're going to have to give them a little of the old Shen music.
Ah! a bit of tiss and snap.
Calls for some Mr. Smoothie.
Smoothie, pussy, and
Ben Tennyson.
Ben Tennyson, pussy. Ah, fuck off. He's a pussy. You can't fuck for shit. I'm joking. He's a superhero after all. He turns into some fucking ten aliens and shit like that.
Hey, it's Chowder. Maybe he can help Ben.
Chowder.
Hey, wait a minute. What's wrong with him? Something's not right here.
Hey!
Hey. Look at me. I'm going to see the fucking ass. Nice one. That's what he says to Panini. I remember watching that.
All right! This calls for some Mr. Smoothie.
That is fucking brilliant, dude. I'm glad you can actually hear the voices every once in a while.
Ben Tennyson.
And yes, guys, you can't support players.
Chowder and kimchi.
Chowder and kimchi. So, yeah, here we go, pretty much. Oh, fuck me.
Chowder's back to normal. Well, as normal as Chowder gets it. And he's teaming up with Ben.
Yeah, man. Because he eats chicken.
Hey!
Alright, here we go, lads. Are you ready for some more fun with this fighter style content? Well, you know I am! I don't want to change fucking patches, so fuck that.
This episode is heating up. Time your jumps carefully. Your double jump should really come in handy here.
Fucking prick. Man!
I know that didn't feel good because it looked awful.
Asshole. Fucking dickhead.
Into too many things, or you'll make me watch this scene over and over again. And I don't want to have to do that.
Lisa's in for me. Lisa's got to ring the fucking door log. Ah, you prick. Oh, not going to say all that now. God damn. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, damn.
we do know Bond is doing some purpose. He needs to look at the
one, are you going to talk?
God, no, I'm not even trying to avoid his own panic.
Oh, bitch, you fucking...
Okay!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah! This calls for some Mr. Smoothie!
I don't really give a fuck. New record, yeah, new real record. That's not a world record, but it's a new record. Nonetheless.
Ben Tennyson.
Ben Tennyson. Again.
Chowder and kimchi.
Chowder and kimchi. I don't care. Fuck off.
Hey!
Hello there! Okay, everyone met each other now? Are we through? Can we fight now?
Oh, God.
Things aren't looking too good for Mung Doll. Defeat the four other knights before they knock out Mung.
Oh!
baby. Caribbean, that is.
High five!
High five. Fucking bitch. Right, see.
Ben Tennyson,
Progress.
Chowder and Kimchi.
I don't fucking care about your chowder and kimchi. Piss off. They don't give me as I want to come. Play most of these levels and be done with this fucking shit. It's nice.
Ultimatrix detects dimensional disturbance.
Oh, snap! Now, wait just a minute.
Vilgax, bitch.
We're in Bellwood, which doesn't look pretty. Time to get to the bottom of this evil plot. Chowder, this is one Buttercup you don't want to mess with. Buttercup versus Ben 10. I'm going to pop up some old poppycorn and kick back and enjoy this.
Now we've got to take on Buttercup. Powerpuff Girl.
Hey!
This is going to be fantastic, isn't it?
Opposite of what you want to happen there.
Bitch.
Oh, man!
Oh, man! Zach, shoulder. Now we're talking my language, bitch.
Some Mr. Smoothie.
No, Mr. Smoothie, you piss off. You've had enough for today. Now, let's continue on, ladies and gentlemen. The next level.
Ben Tennyson.
Oh my god, this is gonna be quite a fucking day. It's a fucking pig.
Chowder and kimchi.
It's only fair, because we got to get through this fucking
buttercup
at some point today. Today! 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 Tips. I don't give a fuck about your tips, bitch. This is a tip. Tip stuff. Take on my dick star, baby.
Hey!
Velgax is one slippery customer, which makes sense given he has a swift fix.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, you hate to see that happen, or even have that happen.
Fucking shit, wasn't it? Oh yeah. That was a bit retarded of me. Well, I know what you said.
Aw,
oh, fuck you, you twat. Get in here.
You gotta take out these loonies before they blow themselves up.
Damn. No. Mom! Oh, quiet.
Well, where are you going? The fight's up here.
Fucking right?
That's gonna leave a mark.
No! I'm going now, bye! We progress on to the game. And now, guys, this is where we are. Oh my god. The fuck, man? Are you fucking kidding me?
Super attack.
Yes, here we go. Guys, we might have to fight some Dragon Ball Z. Now what the fuck do we do? Oh, hang on. I remember this part. Oh my god, I have to keep pushing everyone. Oh my god, no. Oh, I hate this fucking bit.
Oh man!
Fuck off. Bullshit! No help. Need before. Fuck me. Piece of shit. Now you know why I just can't be fucking around. Fuck off. You fucking joking me or what? This is maybe fucking not. Okay. Bring my own game, baby. Let's see how far we can do now. This is it, guys. The boys look to try and move. No one's teaming. Yeah, baby. Okay, now I'm putting my own game, bro. Come on now, my god. Oh my god, are we going to go? Oh no, oh okay, we need it. No, we need it. Up at top. No! Yeah! Mind your manners, bitch, complain it. And it wasn't fucking easy to do either. It's not easy to do when you're fucking doing that bullshit. Let's fuck stop this bullshit. Because I gotta jump out of these annoying barrels. It's thinking it's a barrel. And it's not fucking piece of cake if I walk in the park. Oh, I bored these arseholes. Ah, fuck! You fuck! Lord, Lord, no! Now! Come on, Zelda! Do Zelda! Show him! Be the king! Oh, yes! Zelda's doing well! Gonna progress any further? Oh, no! Come on! Come on, Zelda! No! Swat! Fucking rolling that piss off. Oh, bitch, you fucking cunt. Bought a copy of shit. Ben says some shit. Tara's the only one in it. Tara's the man! I told you Tara's the man, bitch. That shit.
Is now!
It's easier than you get to be honest.
Okay.
Lock and load. It looks like you can aim and use the turret to destroy any obstacles in your way. This is going to be a...
LSG units. We're about to take off the turret. We're about to do this.
Yeah.
lock and load.
Hi, hi. Go away. No. No. Bitch. Let's play again. Fucking bitch. Fight you. Fucking laser beam. Wax. Oh, fuck off. Must be gone. Must be done.
Because it looked awful.
I didn't even get in here. Fuck, man. Fuck's sake, bro. Yes, guys, I'm not my age guy at the moment. Yes, bits, but I will beat it for you. Guys, we're doing it.
Hi.
Getting a lot further.
You were all too easy.
Don't be fucking silly. Don't be silly. It wasn't that easy, you prick. Fuck off. Nah. Fuck
Ben Tennyson. Chowder and kimchi. Buttercup.
Oh, fuck now. What was this one? Now, was this the Kevin boss? I'm sure it was, you know. I can't be too sure. I could have forgotten because it's been a while. I might be right.
Hey.
I am Phil Gax. It's Kevin Levin, and he looks like he fell from the ugly alien tree and hit every ugly alien on the way down. And then sat at it for a while. What I'm saying is he's really ugly looking. I hope someone on Primus has paid up their property insurance. I know he's hard to look at, so try to get some pretty package.
I should have been a fly alien! In game two!
Yeah.
Grace,
Okay, guys, that's gonna be me done for now. Hopefully. But I want to see some more games. Okay, I'm gonna see what else there is. Yeah, quit this game because I don't want to turn into a fucking spam.
Yeah.
I mean, don't get me wrong, as much fun as we're playing this game, I mean, it's been alright to relive this game once again. But let me tell you
here
now,
it comes again.
It's been awesome.
Wonder where this train is headed to now. Wait, what's
I
this
mean,
thing?
I mean, there are other games besides
Dexter. It's Dexter. He's done it. Maybe. What is this thing?
Oh, fuck off!
Ooh, good idea,
no,
Dexter.
No,
get
no,
Flapjack
no.
inside
fuck
your capsule
no,
before
quitting.
Something terrible happens.
I'm quitting. I'm quitting this fucking game.
Something like being attacked by pirates.
And you die! Fucking break. Yeah. Good baby. All right, guys. Fuck it.
I like what you're fuck doing
it.
Out there.
Fuck this. I am fucking done with this fucking game. I'm fucking done. Thank you. Right, guys, that's it for this video. It's been OSG. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. If you need some chance, subscribe and turn notifications on. I'll see you guys in the next video. It's good to be back. Take care. Until next time, guys. See you in the next one. And peace!